Miss Gire. Come on, put your hands together. We're so excited when Miss and her husband are being baptized today. They're a new couple that's given their heart to Christ here in our church. They're so on fire for God. They're part of our discipleship class. We're excited about what God's doing in with us. I'm going to ask you to share a few words this morning.
I'm so thankful for doing this today. I've been wanting to get baptized for a while. And what better than today to celebrate the day that Jesus died on the cross first. And what we're talking about today, we're redeemed. And I've been through my sins and stuff. I know I'm probably not going to go through, but at least now I know.
Son and the Holy Spirit.